In this video, I'll show you how to connect your VCR to your CRT TV. I know that this one has a TV VCR combo, but in case it doesn't work or maybe your TV does not have such a VCR integrated, I'll show you how to connect an external one. Step number one is to go on the back of your VCR to check which kind of ports it has. In my case, over here, we have composite out. And you also have a TV out antenna port. So we have two different ways we can connect this VCR to the TV. In my case, this CRT TV has two inputs over here that are RCA. So we'll choose this way of connecting. But if your TV does not have these inputs, do not worry. I'll show you what to do just afterwards. So for the first method, you'll need some RCA cables that are looking just like these ones. Connect the red with the red, the white with the white, and the yellow with the yellow. Then let's connect these to the TV. This TV only has a yellow and a white connector, so we'll simply use those. Do not worry if the red one is not connected. And this is about it. So if your TV did not have these ports, you're gonna have to get one of these cables, which is a regular RF coaxial cable. Again, I'll put links in the description down below. And you're gonna connect this end to the back of your TV where it says antenna. And on the VCR, you're gonna connect it where it says TV out, this way. Turn your VCR on. Now on the TV itself, you need to press these channel buttons until you select line. Sometimes if there's nothing on line, channel 2 line, you can go on channel 3. It really depends on your TV and how your VCR is set up. Then I'll go ahead and press play. And here we go, we have a picture and it's playing perfectly on my CRT TV. So I hope this video was helpful. If so, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.